Andrea Courrier, la prochaine patineuse. Representing France, Marie-Jade Loriot et Roman Legac.
Marie-Jade and Roman, also part of the Montreal Dance Squad, skating today to Concerto Ballet by Michel Legrand.
C'est pour elle, voyez-vous, que j'ai décidé de quitter Paris.
Pourquoi? Elle habite Rochefort?
Quel, c'est un son mineur.
Sol, la, fa, sol, la, mi, sol, fa, mi, fa, don, fa. I'm sorry, mademoiselle, mais je suis amoureux.
Vous avez de la chance.
Je fais ce que je peux.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, from France, Marie-Jade Loriot, Roman Legac.
We often see performances on the ice that are kind of telling a story about a love story. In this case, this team, they're married to each other. That love story happened a couple of years ago. Good skate today.
That was a nice, lovely, whimsical performance.
And started a little bit differently, a little slow, kind of soft, gentle beginning, and then revved up into something quite powerful.
Mm-hmm. Different than what we've seen today.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of unison issues throughout these twizzles. I see that he got stuck a little bit in his turn and came out early there. It might look like something minor, but that is a big deduction for the ice dancers.
Important to note that each skater in those particular elements are judged independently.
Yes, she will get a level for her twizzle sequence, as will he. and they'll be awarded the points according to that. It was a nice rotational lift here at the end. Carried really great speed. Came down so soft. Right into a rotational drag.
The rhythm dance score, 71.5. Marie-Jade and Roman are currently in second place. La note pour la danse rythmique, 71.5. Marie-Jade et Roman sont actuellement en deuxième place.